Hello everybody on the Never Dizzy Again channel. In this battle, 4 teams each with 2 armies of 100,000 units. In the first team, the girl warrior was together with the Mongolian soldiers. In the second team, the samurai were together with Spartans. In the third team, Roman soldiers were together with the Heawy Knight. In the fourth, Egyptian warriors were together with the Black Knight. Who will win? Watch and don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more epic videos. Enjoy watching!